So a lot of billboards like this where they have a girl who represents like 0.00001% of the population, and they put it in a very public place like this, and they put it like fucking, you know, 7 stories high, saying this is how you should look. If you don't look like the 0.00001% of the population that we've selected and we've photoshopped and we've cut out, then you're a failure. But you can buy our product. So I always find it amusing and just ridiculous that they're using like a sexy girl. They're using a girl to promote a clothing label. It's like, buy our clothing, look like this. I'm sorry, but if you buy Calvin Klein clothing, you're not gonna look like that. You just got the label, man. So, and then across the road, you got like an alcoholic beverage advertising beer. And across that, you got a shell shop full of hot dogs and fatty, greasy foods. And you got a hot dog stand over there. So they're saying this is how you should look, and that's what you should fucking eat over there. Just totally confusing people, setting the impossible standard. Quite interesting, isn't it?